Life is like a mountain railroad with an engineer that's brave. We must make the run successful from the cradle to the grave. Watch the curves up hills and tunnels. Never falter, never fail. Keep your hand upon the throttle and your eye upon the rail. Blessed Savior, thou wilt guide us till we reach that blissful shore where the angels wait to join us in that great forevermore. You will roll up grades of trial. You will cross the bridge of strife. See that Christ is your conductor on this lightning train of life. Always mindful of obstructions, do your duty, never fail. Keep your hand upon the throttle and your eye upon the rail. Blessed Savior, thou wilt guide us till we reach that blissful shore where the angels wait to join us in that great forevermore. As you roll across the trestle, spanning golden swelling tides, you'll behold the Union Depot into which your train will glide. There you'll meet the superintendent, God the Father, God the Son, with a hearty, joyous pardon. Weary pilgrim, welcome home. Blessed Savior, thou wilt guide us till we reach that blissful shore where the angels wait to join us in that great forevermore.
Love of Jesus, sing His mercy and His grace. In the mansions bright and blessed, He'll prepare for us a place. When we all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing that will be. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory. Onward to the prize before us, soon His beauty will behold. Soon the pearly gates will open, we shall tread the streets of gold. When we all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing that will be. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory.
Here I am, Lord, a little confused, perhaps about life. I mean multiple sclerosis, why? Everything's so uncertain, no one knows what causes it or what cures it. No one can tell me when an attack will come or how it will affect me. I mean, why not cancer or leukemia or paralysis? Things are a little more black and white. Not that I want those afflictions, I just want to be more aware of what's happening to me. Here I am, Lord, still confused, with a lot of questions. I mean, everybody's praying for me, praying for healing, and I really appreciate their prayers, but is that what you want for me? I mean, I want to be healed, no doubt of that, but it seems too simple, too easy. If I were healed now, what would I have learned? That you can heal? I know that. Your word is full of examples of your love, your compassion, your total power over disease. I think I need more than physical healing, Lord. I need to know you. Here I am, Lord, still confused, but I'm learning. I never thought about walking, running, playing soccer. I never thought about the wonder of being able to feel, to see, about all the amazing complexities of our bodies. You are truly a wonderful God. I wasn't too compassionate towards those physically less fortunate than I didn't see things the way you do. Here I am, Lord. Teach me. Teach me to know you. Teach me to see people the way you do. Teach me the secret of how to live with MS, how to trust you, how to let you shine through me so others can see you, how to be peaceful, content, and joyful, no matter the circumstances. Then you can heal me. When it makes no difference whether I have MS or not, then you can heal me. Here I am, Lord. It isn't going to be easy, especially for those who love me. It's so hard for them to watch me without being able to do anything. But help them, Lord, to look beyond the surface and to catch a glimpse of what you are doing inside. After all, we don't always understand. But one thing we can do, we can realize that we are in your hands.
Saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. I was blind, but now I see. I have already come. 'Tis grace that brought me safe thus far, and grace will been there 10,000 years, bright shining, shining as the sun. We've no less days, George, to sing our God's praise than when we first
you'll meet many just like them upon life's busy street, with shoulders stooped and heads bowed low and eyes that stare in defeat. For souls that live within the past, where sorrow plays all parts, a living death is all that's left for men with broken hearts. You have no right to be the judge, to criticize and condemn. Just think, but for the grace of God, it would be you instead of them. One careless step, one thoughtless deed, and then the misery starts. And to those who weep, death comes cheap, these men with broken hearts. Oh, so humble you should be when they come passing by, for it's written that even the greatest men are never too big to cry. Some lose faith and love and life when sorrow shoots her darts, and with hope all gone, they walk alone, these men with broken hearts. You've never walked in that man's shoes, or saw things through his eyes, or stood and watched with helpless hands while the heart inside you dies. Some were paupers, some were kings, some were masters of the arts, but in their shame they're all the same, these men with broken hearts. Life sometimes can be so cruel that a heart will pray for death. God, why must these living dead know pain with every breath? So help your brother along the road, no matter where he starts, for the God that made you made them too. these men with broken hearts. Mm-hmm.